Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a motion tutorial. This is a tutorial how to make a motion. And this is from here. And just load the model. And that's actually what I get. And this is getting a character here. It says no info, so you can only get it there. And click OK. Yeah, I like this model part. And the one is called Alicia. This one. This one can get moved from here. And make it good here, the arm here. And then here. To the O. And register. Now, I'm going to do a little shooting here. And then we can make a new character. Character like this. Register the camera. And make it a motion here. And then what I'm going to do is something that's floating. And some is breaking. And some other things. Now, look at the facial, closing the eyes. And register. Here are the shoulder, and up. Something here and moving here. Very interesting. Now, just say to copy and paste the mouth. This is the whole thing. Now, and and then we'll see the motion here. And we'll here. And see the mouth here. And it's closing. And see the motion there. I mean the motions. I see the motion here. And here the motion. Making size. Here. So a little bit problem. A little bit fix. Yep. This is a chest. And here, you know, there's line, so. And then here. And then we'll do the motion here. And then the motion is what we'll say. And select all bone, all facial frame. And this. Say what you do now. And I should call that heat threat. And so what are you gonna do? Just do it in this other file. And I should call it testing. On the frame, which you can see in the cancel. Frame is 275. Testing. And here. 75. I'll show this example. So thanks for watching. Hope you guys don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and see you guys later. See you guys in the next tutorial. Bye. Thank you. No!